This one time in Australia, I was traveling in a fried out combi. I was on a hippie trail and my head was so full of zombie. Then I met a strange lady and she made me kind of nervous, but then she took me in and gave me breakfast, which was awfully nice, don't you think?
So like, I was buying bread from a man in Brussels, you know? And he was like 6'4" and full of muscles, very hot. And I said, "Do you speak of my language?" Well, he just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich, which, you know, wasn't half bad.